When I got asked a few months ago if I still wanted to do this tour, which was 29 cities across Europe, and being a new mum of a 5-month-old, I really didn't hesitate because I just feel so at home on stage. You know, I love performing and bringing songs to life. Now, this whole tour is going to culminate in a landmark show at the Royal Albert Hall on Tuesday the 16th of May, and I can't wait to do it. And I can't wait to see everyone there.
Yeah.